Like a dragon, Gaiden, the man who erased his name. It's not just some story, but an ending to a character that we know and beloved. A man who sacrificed it all. His name, his past, himself. All for the sake of not only just his friends, the people he knew, but his family. And a child. A child that he's been with throughout the entire time, from his first beginning. And now seeing them all grown up really makes him think that he was the one needing them more than they needed him. And it makes you wonder, what do you do after that point? Do you start to fade away? Or do you get back into the light and pass the torch down to the next generation? A successor? Someone like...
like that's ever gonna happen. What a lot of...
やっぱハワイの日の出は一味違うね。